Hey beautiful people, welcome back to my channel. So I recently made a video on the best sunscreens for oily and acne prone skin. By the way, if you haven't seen that video yet, make sure to check it out or else I'm calling your grandma. So I got questions from that video as to whether those sunscreens were actually appropriate for people with darker skin tones, and it dawned on me that a lot of darker skin tones people, myself included, actually run away from using sunscreens because most times they make us look like ghosts and, you know, just very ashy with all of those white casts. So if you're tired of walking around with a face that looks like the Night King from Game of Thrones because of how chalky your sunscreen makes you look, then make sure you watch this video till the end. Now, number one sunscreen on my list is the Boldin 2-in-1 Face Moisturizer, and this is such an amazing moisturizer. By the way, I actually made a video on brands that I do recommend for black skin people. So if you have not seen that video yet, I'm going to link it somewhere in the description box as well as on the screen, just so that you guys can watch that video and see the products and the brands that I actually recommend for black skin people. But Boldin is actually one of them, and I love the fact that they have this particular 2-in-1 moisturizer, which serves as a moisturizer as well as a sunscreen. It has SPF 30 in it. It also contains vitamin C and squalene, so this just helps like brighten your skin and just gives you that glow while protecting your skin. And I feel like even if you aren't the kind of person that loves to use like a 2-in-1 product like a moisturizer with a sunscreen, most of the times it's because of most moisturizers that have sunscreens in them tend to leave that white cast, but this is kind of like an exception. So it saves you time, it saves you money, and I mean everyone is happy. Number two on my list is the Urban Skin RX Complexion Protection, and this is another amazing product for darker skin tones. You guys know that Urban Skin RX, like, they pride themselves to be melanin experts, and they actually make a lot of products that are like geared towards people with black skin and darker skin tones. So like, it is an amazing product. I have used a couple of their products in the past as well as this sunscreen, and it's really really nice, to be honest. Like, it contains vitamin E, hyaluronic acid, as well as squalene, so as it works to hydrate your skin and protect your skin from the sun. It is also fragrance free, paraben free, sulfate free. So if you are somebody who has like sensitive skin and you do not like products that are like highly fragranced or products that contain parabens and sulfates and whatnot, then this is something that you might want to try out because it's kind of like clean and there is absolutely no white cast. Number three on my list is the Glossier Invisible Shield, and this is like very very top notch when it comes to a very very good sunscreen that leaves absolutely no residue, no white cast. Like, it has a silky gel like texture, so it kind of like sinks right into your skin, and it does a great job at protecting the skin. Like, this is an amazing amazing sunscreen. One thing I love about the brand Glossier is the fact that they put, you know, all skin tones, especially like black skin, a lot into consideration when formulating their skincare products. So I really really love the fact that this sunscreen is like amazing. It doesn't leave white cast, it has a very very good texture that penetrates into your skin, and the good thing about this is that you don't get that film when you sweat. There's so many sunscreens that actually do that, like when you sweat and you have sunscreen on, you start getting like that film and that clumpiness around your skin. This doesn't do that because it absorbs right into your skin, plus because of its texture, it's like really really great. So if you are like a workout person and you need to wear sunscreen all the time when you go working out, then this is a perfect sunscreen for you. Number four on my list is something that I feel like a lot of you would expect, so I'm giving it to you, and that is the Black Girl Sunscreen. As the name implies, this is specifically made for black people. However, it doesn't mean that other people cannot use this sunscreen. I feel like it's a sunscreen that is good for everybody. It's just that it was formulated with black people at heart, and that's why I feel like it's called Black Girl Sunscreen. But anybody can actually use the sunscreen. Now, one thing I would say about the Black Girl Sunscreen is the fact that it's very, very hydrating because it contains cocoa butter as well as avocado oil in it. So it's very hydrating. So a little bit goes a long way. Like, if you put a lot of this on your skin, you're going to spend like a really long time trying to like blend it all into your skin and just get it to disappear. So a little bit goes a long way. You can start with a pea-sized amount, and if you feel like it's not okay, then you add it up. But do not just go in with a lot just because it says it doesn't leave white cast, it's for black skin, and then you take half of the bottle and put it on your face. You're going to have a long time trying to blend it all out and just smoothing it all over your skin. So a little bit goes a long way, but this sunscreen is like really good. It doesn't irritate the skin, it doesn't leave white cast, it doesn't make your skin oily. That is if you use a little bit of it, and it's just a really great sunscreen for darker skin tones. Now you guys know that just like the previous video that I made on sunscreens for oily and acne prone skin, you guys know that this video isn't going to be complete with some sort of facial mist. And this one is the Supergoop SPF 50 Refresh Setting Mist. And I feel like this is an amazing mist when it comes to like SPF plus. It is SPF 50, so it is a lot of SPF in it. And this is like really perfect to wear underneath or even on top of your makeup. So if you're the kind of person that likes to like reapply your sunscreen, but you don't want to use like a cream sunscreen on top of your makeup because that's just going to like mess it all up. So this is like a perfect mist for you to use. So you can carry this in your purse, you can carry it in your bag, you can have it in the office or whatever it is, and just spray it like all over during the day. Like even if your skin is like feeling like a little bit dry or dehydrated, this just refreshes your skin. So it's kind of giving you like a two-in-one benefit, so you feel refreshed and you are protected as well. So these are the top 5 sunscreens that I recommend for darker skin tones and black skin in general. Now, this isn't to say that these are the only sunscreens that are good for black skin or darker skin tones, but these are the ones that I personally recommend because of their texture, because of how they work, and just the formulation in general. So I hope that you guys enjoyed this video, and to those of you who asked this question, then I hope that this video has answered your questions, and I'll see you guys in another one. By the way, if you have like any more questions, be sure to leave them in the comments below, and I'll try my best to answer them for you guys, hopefully probably in the comments or in another video depending on what the question is all about. But I'll see you guys in another video. Until then, I love you guys so much. Don't forget to give this one a thumbs up, and yeah, thanks for watching. Have a great life, stay safe, bye.